In this problem, we are concerned with displacement, or how far something is from its starting point. To determine how far Mary is from her starting point, we will use vectors. We can consider Mary's starting point to be the origin of a graph. We'll let the positive x direction be east and the positive y direction be north. So that means the negative x direction is west and the negative y direction is south. We also know that Mary went on a 4-day trip, which means we need 4 vectors. With this in mind, let's find our vectors. On the first day, Mary travels 33 miles south and 24 miles east. So we need to move in the positive x direction and the negative y direction. Our first vector, then, is 24, 33, and we'll call it V1. We can see on the graph that the vector points down and to the right. To find the second vector, we need to look at how far Mary traveled the second day. She traveled 54 miles north and 12 miles east on the second day. So our second vector, which we'll call V2, is 12, 54. Notice that the end of the second vector is now in the positive y direction. This is because Mary traveled further north on the second day than she traveled south on the first day. We still need 2 more vectors. For our third vector, we know Mary traveled 18 miles west and 17 miles north on day 3. This means our third vector is negative 18, 17. Now, because we're moving west, the vector is pointing toward the negative x direction. For our last vector, we know Mary traveled 20 miles west and 9 miles south on the last day of her trip. So our last vector is going to be negative 20, negative 9. Now that we can see where Mary ended on her trip, we can find the vector that tells us how far she is from home. We'll call this vector VD. To find this vector, we need to add our 4 vectors together. To do this, we'll add all the values in each component. This means all of the x values get added together and all of the y values get added together. Now we can do the addition in each component to find our displacement vector. So we get that VD equals negative 2, 29. So, from the start of the trip to the end of the trip, Mary's displacement vector is negative 2, 29. We still need to find the distance between Mary's current location and her starting point. To do this, we need to find the magnitude of VD. Finding the magnitude is the same as finding the distance between 2 points, so we'll use the distance formula. So we have the magnitude of VD equals the square root of negative 2 squared plus 29 squared. This gives us VD equals the square root of 4 plus 841, which equals the square root of 845. Now, we have a perfect square because 845 equals 169 times 5. The square root of 169 is 13, so we can rewrite the expression as 13 times the square root of 5. This means that Mary is 13 times the square root of 5 miles away from her starting point by the end of her trip.